Hi, in this video you are going to learn non-access modifiers in Java. So what is non-access modifier and different type of non-access modifier and the examples. So in Java we have 7 non-access modifier. They are used in classes, methods, variables, constructors, etc. to provide the information about their behavior to JVM. So the modifiers are static, final, abstract, synchronized, transient, volatile, and native. So in the next video we will learn one by one. Thank you.